The man who was literally famous for the gap between his two front teeth just closed up his gap. Michael Strahan posted a sponsored video to his Instagram and to his Twitter saying that he finally closed his gap. This is something that he's wanted to do for a long time. Nobody wanted him to do it, but he did it to make himself happy. I'm going to play you some of the clip. Do you think it's just an April Fool's joke maybe, or is this for real?